Cockerel, the Duck, and the Mermaids by Pedro Pablo Sacristán. A cockerel and a duck were arguing.
I say mermaids exist. I say mermaids don't exist. Mermaids, they exist. Mermaids don't exist. Let's settle this once and for all. Yeah, let's settle this by searching the bottom of the sea.
The cockerel and the duck dived down into the sea. First, they saw small, colorful fish, then medium-sized fish, and then large fish. Then they got so deep that they were in complete darkness and couldn't see a thing.
Let me get out of here. This is terrible.
This made them terribly scared, so they returned to the surface. The cockerel was terrified and said,
I never want to return to those depths again.
But the duck encouraged him.
Cockerel, let's keep trying. This time I'll bring a torch so we can see.
Okay.
This calmed the cockerel, and the duck took the torch, and the two of them dived down again into the darkness. When they started getting scared, they switched the torch on. When the darkness was lit up, they saw that they were totally surrounded by mermaids. Mermaids were very happy to see that they had returned.
We're so happy to see that you've returned.
And thanks to their bravery and perseverance, the cockerel and the duck went to the party and became great friends with the mermaids. The end. Maddie's Treasure by Pedro Pablo Sacristán.
Hi, Uncle Paco. I'm here. I'm here for my story.
Oh, hi there, Donnie. Come on in. Good to see you. Your Aunt Rapunzel was just saying to me what a good boy you are.
Where is Aunt Rapunzel?
Oh, she's in the kitchen, whipping you up some of her famous jellyfish jelly cookies.
Jellyfish jelly cookies? Oh, she is not.
Well, she's doing something. And speaking of jellyfish, Maddie, it was a curious sort of jellyfish. And one day, while nosing around on the sea floor, she discovered a hidden cave that contained a gleaming, mysterious chest. Beside it was a sign saying, "There are no jewels of greater value than these." Even though the chest was terribly heavy, Maddie managed to lug it home with her, convinced she had found some great treasures. As soon as she got home, nervous and excited, she opened the chest. But there were no jewels inside. All there was a simple, pretty dress.
A dress?
Well, this was no ordinary dress. This dress shined in a special way that magical things shine, you know.
Uh-huh. I bet Maddie wasn't happy about that.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.